to us tonight.
Hallelujah.
the glory of the Lord. Then I saw a new heaven and a new earth. The former heaven and the former earth had passed away, and the sea was no more. I also saw the holy city, a new Jerusalem, coming down out of heaven from God, prepared as a bride adorned for her husband. I heard a loud voice from the throne saying, "Behold, God's dwelling is with me. God's dwelling is with the human race. He will dwell with them, and they will come God Himself will always be with them. He will wipe every tear from their eyes, and there shall be no more pain, no more death or mourning, no more pain. The old order has passed away." The one who sat on the throne said, "Behold, I will make all things new." Then he said, "Write these words down, for they are trustworthy and true. I am the Alpha and the Omega, the beginning and the end. To the thirsty, I will give a gift from the spring of life-giving water. The victor will inherit these gifts, and I shall be his God, and he will be my son. But as for cowards, the unfaithful, the depraved murderers, the sorcerers, idol worshippers, and deceivers of evil sort, their lot is in the burning pool of fire, which is the second death." Lord, we just want to thank you for your presence tonight. Glory be to the Father, to the Son, to the Holy Spirit. For the kingdom and the power and the glory are yours, now and forever. Amen. Thank you.
Panginoon, yung experience kagalingan. Hi, Ben. Bitaw, sure, walay mo share.
Thousands and a hundredfold.